Elon again. Alright, I'm back. It took some time to level Zangetsu up. He's at level 65 now. If I can't do this at level 65, then I don't know what. Took a break. Recomposed myself. I am surprised at how much trouble I'm having with Dominique and Vale. I actually, because everything else in this game seemed pretty easy up to this point. In Zangetsu mode, unless. But. Because Zangetsu is just a fast, close up fighter. The Vale fight is just not something you can do in close up fighting. You've got to. And thinking about it, so many things in the Vale fight, I just don't know how you are supposed to avoid them as Zangetsu. Because normally Miriam, especially with the lava attack, you can flip and get on the ceiling and avoid that entirely. And get to, I assumed he would have been able to use his little chain to get away from it, but he can't. Because like I said, I tried doing the chain before, the chain thing does not work in the Bale fight. So I don't know whether that's intentional or that's a bug or something. I don't know what's going on there. So pretty much the lava thing is just unavoidable damage. Just going to take damage there regardless. I'm sure there are people who will probably eventually figure out how to not take damage there, but that's just not something I'm going to be able to figure out. So anyway, I think we should be able to do this now. So again, just kind of get through Dominique as fast as I can here, and I'm just going to try and focus on one head of Bale as much as I can, because they all have individual health counters, and I just need to focus on one and just kill the one. Alright, so Rigastoraima. Yeah, I'm able to get through a lot faster now. Alright. Alright. Come on, take it, face the right way.
Paris.
That's one head thing.
I got it.
That was a lot easier that time. Yeah, I was probably way underleveled when I started this, and that's probably my fault, because I kind of sped through the game so fast. Oh, we're here. Yeah, I'm going to save, because we're not doing all that again. I'll use a lightning sword. Yeah, see who it is.
Zangetsu, you dare challenge me?
We finally get a little bit of story here, finally, at the very end.
So, you have fallen to darkness. But never fear. I do not intend to hold back.
We're playing the ghost ship music. Still a tougher, but I don't think it's gonna be that hard for me to do this. I think I can probably avoid most of her attacks. Within reason. It's not like Dale.
Thank you.
Oh, you really like doing that. Stupid.
Human have against me.
Sickles. Wrong side of that. Yeah, sure, get hit by every single thing.
Against me.
I'm really not liking those sickles.
What does a human have against me?
I feel like I'm getting close to beating her. Just need to survive that, like, third phase. Oh, you and your stupid butt. Sloppy. Yeah. Oh, come on. Oh, I didn't mean to jump there. Dang it. Oh, these stupid sickles. Ah. Every time I try to jump around her, the damn sickles hit me.
Have against me.
This is gonna be done tonight. I'm not doing this again. I feel like I'm close to beating her in the third phase. I'm just, it's just the damn sickles.
Yeah. against me.
Swear to God, the damn sickles. The damn sickles keep getting me. Like, I'm getting through our first two phases without too much trouble. It's just the third phase with the damn sickles are getting me. And you're stupid. That actually works a little better. Yeah, oh yeah, that gets through that part a lot faster. Zangetsu, why are you facing the wrong way? Oh, got it. Here we go. Yep, it's just that one little trick in a second. So you saved me a lot of trouble. That's it. No fancy cutscene at the end. Just that. I assume it's probably the same end credits. Okay, sir. Zangetsu mode. Was it worth the long wait? Probably not. It's still very, very bare bones. I guess you want her described as more of an arcadey version of the game. I don't know. I'm thinking back in the past, I think I had more fun with Richter mode than Symphony of the Night. I mean, this was alright, but it really only got difficult at the end there. Most of it was pretty easy. So. But hey, it's Zangetsu. What everybody's been waiting for, and in the end it's kinda, yeah, it's okay. I think I'm probably gonna have more fun with the randomizer mode. I guess I really don't have much else to say about it. Hey, beat Zangetsu mode. I'm not gonna replay it on the hard or hard mode or whatever. Yep. Let me just skip all this. Yep, take me back to the title. Okay. Alright, Zangetsu mode is done. I don't know, I may come back and do some of the randomizer mode later on. I think that'll definitely be more fun for me. Alright, that'll be it. Maybe we'll get some sleep now. Bye.